Round two. Second round, round three.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, after six rounds of light heavyweight action, referee McCann scores the contest 60 points to 54 points to your winner and still unbeaten from Regensburg in Germany, Yasin Basar. Your appreciation please for Georgia's Georgi Kandelaki.
I needed time to get in the fight. You see the first two rounds maybe? I tried too much energy, racing. Then I put my floor, fight my flow. I'm playing, you know.
See, you feel you got better as the fight went on? Yeah.
Yeah, too tight in the first two rounds. And perfect, right? First round. Then I specimen and bought the fight, you know. It's the best time.
There was a lot.
I failed six rounds. I wanted the last minute a little bit get tired, not tired, but you know, saving the time.
Yeah,
it's okay.
That's good. He was very dirty. A lot of holding, a lot of pushing.
Every time
pushing down
he comes in and hold me, and the referees think I hold.
Yeah.
But I didn't hold. But it was okay. Good. Good fifth fight. Was not an opponent who goes down with one shot. You know. And good learning process, I think, for the next fight.
What
time? 5-0, you say. 5-0, and all the team is motivated. And we will work harder.
Yeah, you're good. It's a good learning fight. You can't blow everybody away. It was tough.
Yeah.
Came to fight, came to win. You saw by the first round the way he ran out and tried to learn a quick right hand.
Yeah.
So he was coming to win, which is what we want. He was holding too much, which spoiled our work, but. We've experienced it before. We've had a lot of sparring where we've had guys that have helped us. So the first time it happened, we had a little bit of a paddy and we went a bit crazy, but we learned from it. And now we learned to walk into the fight, and it was, he did a really good job.
I thought it was a tremendous learning fight. Honestly, it was perfect. I liked the things that we needed to work on. I thought it very well. He got into his flow the more the fight went on. At first, he was a bit too frustrated with looking up at single shots. When he got into his flow and he was moving his head, putting two free shots together, it was better. At first, I think he was getting a little bit frustrated, which you've got to remember, he only had four fights previously. The guy's holding. And it's frustrating. It makes you angry and gets you out of your game. But the higher you go, and you're going to get these fights where guys try and take out your game. So we're really happy with the fight.
Can you make?
Of course I can.
Can you come? 2 plus 8. Yeah. Multi-mechanic.
All right, I'm coming.